I'm sorry. You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Forgive me, Lenny. My money.
Your money?!
Come on. Let's go. It's over.
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's knowledge, and Victoria was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria and kill Benjamin Travis.
Management already suspects we lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Fernwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done, start writing up your own epitaph.
Guy, Dookie.
Jade chick. A couple months ago, she wouldn't even make eye contact, and now all of a sudden
you ever
she's
seen
handing out orders.
Stalking a wounded animal? Jade knows Travis is slipping. The way I see it, she's just waiting to give him that one final push.
Someone has definitely been opened recently. Someone is buried in here. The question, of course, is who?
Keep me notified and speed it up.
All clear.
Doc.
Eyes open. We got trouble.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Thank you.
sight.
Did you, you big bald fuck? She was made to be a killer, just like you! It was gonna be perfect. Just tell me, did you kill her? Diana.
You will never know.
Diana, do what you have to do.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome back, and thank you.
Who are you? know? Because I can help you find them. For a price, of course.
A mile.